perched atop an ancient stone plateau amidst the red sands of the Outlands, lies the city of Thol. Centuries ago, it was a major garrison for the Gerulean Empire, and there may even have been a settlement prior to this era. These days, Thol is a city of thieves and outcasts. Fugitives of all kinds come here to avoid complications in neighboring nations. Not everyone in Thol has a price upon his head, but no one who dwells here is innocent. The Guild of Steel like to call themselves mercenaries, protecting the few caravans that ply their trade across the desert. Yet those that do not pay for their protection find the guild equally adept at brigandage. The Guild of Silk call themselves merchants and do indeed sell all manner of goods and trinkets, though it is best not to ask them from whence they came. A vast stone gate is all that remains of the barbican that once defended these walls. Now, it guards the city of Thol once more from the horde of nomads that besiege it. For 3 years, I have been hiding here amid the detritus of the heretic kingdoms. But it is only a matter of time before my former allies locate me, and I am running out of places to hide.
My hometown. I'll do the talking here.
shall show thee true power. Shalt know despair.
Anyone seen a key lying around the place? Or a lever? Quicker the victory. Anyone seen a key lying around the place? Or a lever?